zane makhaya ngiyambingelela ukhok mahlase lona ngithi namhlanje ake ngibuye futhi sike sibambe enyi comment esalile lapha kuma comment section njengoba ngangishilo ukuthi njalo ngizozama ukuthi ngibuyele ku comment section kube khona engikubambayo namhlanje ngithola ithuba ke ngase ngathola lapha ukuthi kukhona umkhulu oshiyele wabuza wathi ke ucela ukuthi acaciselwe phezu kwesimo somdliwa ngizoqala ngokuthi ngichaze kabanzi ngedlozi ngoba abantu banokudida umdliwa nedlozi uyidlozi ke lana ihlukahlukene kuba khona idlozi leli esike sithi idlozi elikhanyayo noma idlozi elihlambululekile leli dlozi leli ileli dlozi elihambisana nempumelelo elihambisana nokukhanya elihambisana nenala ekhaya leli dlozi leli ilona dlozi esuke sifisa ukuthi liphile emakhaya ethu esuke sifisa ukuthi emsamo yethu kube ilona dlozi eligijima phambili ngoba lihambisana nokuthula lihambisana nempumelelo lihambisana nenhlambuluko lihambisana nokukhanya ilona dlozi elikwazi ukuthi lisilandele ukukhanya empilweni zethu phinde lapha kube khona idlozi kuke kuthiwe idlozi elingcolile noma idlozi elingcolisiwe lana kusuke kuukuthi kukhona isimo esike sahamba sabakhona ekhaya kwafika lapho abantwana bandawonye bephakamiselana imoya bekhuluma kabi belwisana phezu kwebala elilodwa lokhu kuhamba kube ukungcola edlozini kube khona ukuthi abantwana bandawonye basebenziselane imithi emibi bagadlane babulelane bebe bengabantwana abazalwa ngumuntu yedwa kuphinde lokhu kwenze ukungcola edlozini kube khona futhi ukuthi abantwana bandawonye baphehlelane amanzi amnyama noma baphakamiselane izikhali balimazane phezu kwebala lokhu kuhambe kungcolise edlozini leli ke sisuke sithi idlozi elisengcolile noma elingcotsiwe elidinga ukuthi kube khona isimo senhlambuluko lapho kukhunyelwana khona imlotha izingane zandawonye zikhulumelana umlotha zikhiphelana iphuba mese kuba khona isimo senhlambuluko luko lihlanjululwe idlozi liphinde libuyele ekukhanyeni kube khona lana idlozi esike silibize ngedlozi elibi idlozi elibi alidingi nanhlambuluko kusuke kuyidlozi leli ekumele ukuthi lihambe lilahlwe phakathi kwekhaya ngoba lana kusuke kuwumoya othola ukuthi awudingeki uhambisana nokubulala uhambisana nesimo esibi uhambisana nobumnyama kusuke lana kuwukuthi ilabantu laba abahamba emhlabeni benezikhwama zokuthakatha kuphinde futhi lana kube khona nabantu engasibona nabasekhaya okuwukuthi mhlambe bafika lapha ekhaya ngokusebenza basebenza bangeba nabo imumva base bahlala lapha ekhaya kwaze kwafika lapho beficwa khona ukufa bekuleli ikhaya bathi mese behamba sebeya kwelamathonga ngesimo sokuthi ithambo labo lisale la ekhaya balokhe behamba bebuya bezitshela ukuthi ilapha ekhaya kumele balungiselwe izinto ukuthi ayikho indlela abangalungiselwa ngayo ngakho ke labantu laba basuke bedinga ukuthi balahlwe bahambe bayofuna basemakubo bahluphe babuhlupho kubona uphinde lana ke kube khona lokhu esikubiza ngomdliwa okuke ngesinye isikhathi kuhambe kudideke nedlozi uma kuukuthi kuyahamba lana kuyahlolwa kuyahlahlubwa emsamo kuyahlahlubwa ekhona ebungomeni mase kube ngazuthi kuvela idloze kuyilona engazuthi lidibhiza impilo yomuntu kanti cha kukhona isimo somdliwa okuwukuthi lapha kusuke kwenziwe ngokuthaka kakhulu kukhona umoya osuke uthakiwe isilwane esithile esuke sithakiwe sahlanganiswa sasesanikezwa igunya phezu kwakho naphezu komsamo wakho ukuthi isona saganiselwa phezu kwakho ukuthi isona esogijima sifane nedlozi lakho phezu kwempilo yakho lokhu kusuke kuhambisana nobuqili nobuhlakanipha nobuthakathi obusuke kwenziwa abantu abafuna ukuphakama bodwa emakhaya abafuna ukuthi kube ibona izinto zabo ezikhanyayo mese ezabanye zicindezeleke kuyibona abafuna ukuthi kube ibona abaphethe leli dlozi leli elikhanyayo, abanye bangabi nalutho. Ngoba phela uma kuwukuthi uganiselwe isimo somdliwo, ngisho uya emsamu, kufike kuphakame yona lento ngamandla, mese icindezela ukuthi laba abakhanyayo ngoba abazwani nomoya omnyama bangakwazi ukuthi basondele kuwena. Kube ukuthi-ke uthole ukuthi uyaphahla, izinto zihamba ziba worse than before. Uthola ukuthi ngisho izinto zakho seziqala zithi ziyahlangana, zivele ziyahliphika, ngoba kukhona lo moya lona owaganiselwa wona, uganiselwa umuntu o-connected nomsamo wakho. Sithemba ukuthi kukhona lapho kucaca khona. Lo moya usukudinga ukuthi kuhambe kula ulashwe, ngoba ayikho into engahambe ilunge kube kukhona lo moya phakathi kwekhaya. Siyathemba ukuthi kukhona lapho esicacisa khona sithi akudede ubumnyama kuze ukukhanya, kukhanye njalo ukukhanya ekujuleni kwemsamo. Emakhosini, makhosi.